International Childhood Cancer Day, ICCD. International Childhood Cancer Day is observed on February 15 every year and all over the world. The day raises awareness of childhood cancer and honors all the children and families experiencing the effects. It acknowledges their pain and difficulties, giving them space to process and grieve. What cancers are common in children? Among children, ages 0 to 14 years, the most common types of cancer are leukemias, followed by brain and other CNS tumors. Some types of childhood cancers might be treated with high-dose chemo followed by a stem cell transplant. And newer types of treatment, such as targeted therapy drugs and immunotherapy, are becoming increasingly important in treating some types.